People. I'm like, but it's not his fault, he's that tall. Oh, that's a big three. Oh, that's a really big three. Quite painful. I didn't see what happened, but it just sounded painful.
I feel like you're running that fast.
Oh, okay. Ouch. This is third one. I was not impressed.
How are you coming in? And he just like throws a ball and the next thing he's like on the ground. Like,
yeah, and he hits the ground a lot. For a tall guy, he hits the ground a lot.
He's really
clumsy. I think he's just lanky.
Yeah.
Yeah, when is he, what year is he born?
I don't know, he's like 30, 31.
Yeah. I think he said it when I had to fill it out once, and I was like, holy shit.
Because he's like older than Semmel, and I was like, yeah.
The other way, I always wondered which one was older, which one was younger. I found out because I called Andy Smith Chu, and he was like, I was number one, and I was like, but I met Sim first. So that would be number two. Because Sim used to work with Pete at Target. or Kmart. I can't remember which one. I think it was Target. I feel like that was a foul. Oh, just saved it.
Daddy, come get the ball.
Rebound that, Matt. Can't go through Trav. Tuesday team is back from ACL. This is the first season back. She's had the Rico, done all the physio. She's back and she messaged on Monday and she was like, oh, my knee's feeling a bit sore from Thursday's game. I might not play. And I was like, you're not playing. Like, simple as that. You're not doing a bron. You're not playing. Your knees are hurting. Not playing. Have a week off. She redid it and she didn't have to. because of the expense. Not being able to
Yeah, right. Yeah, he's good.
Shoot it to Trevi. Trevi would have hit it. You would have hit it, Trev.
Just more of a nipple shot. What the fuck is soft on that? Hold on, come on.
They really want you in a game.
Yeah, I know.
See that? That one guy's hit 12 points off those ridiculous threes. Yeah.
That part was.
Oops. Oh my gosh.
They're playing man though.
blah. Yeah, I know. I don't recognize any of
those.
Oh, plenty of time, plenty of time. What the fuck?
I've got a card.
That was like such an unnecessary foul. And a tech foul for the retarded tracking. Maybe now. I was arguing. Fallon.
Nah, Rob, you like pity.
We got one foul.
Yeah, that's not that.
No, that was Al. I think. We are up six. Might have been just Rob foul. There it is.
Tap and go, anyone? We have some tap and go service.
Tap and go. Oi.